This is Ballarat, California. Not just any town, but a ghost town. There are no phones here, no cell signal, not even a television, and no mail service either. But Ballarat does have something. Meet Rocky Novak, for the past 11 years, the one and only resident. He's trying to preserve the history of this once thriving and wild mining town that over a century ago was an important hub for mineral exploration.
Now here's some old original photos of Ballarat in its day. This is a 1898 photo. And there's the Callaway Hotel right here.
This town was quite a town in its heyday, huh?
They had a bank, post office, they had a store, and they had 7 saloons, 4 brothels, and a cemetery.
Wow. Everything a miner would want, I guess, huh?
Just about everything that a miner would want and need. Too bad they don't have that now.
Today, the town is an open-air museum of sorts. In disrepair, yes, but a couple old buildings are still standing, and artifacts still sitting where they were left a century ago.
In many ways, Rocky represents a last line of defense, a man doing his part to try to preserve a little piece of American history that so many have forgotten about. Because if he wasn't here, this is a place that would almost certainly not exist.
If there was nobody here, you know, this place would be gone in a week.
Why?
Vandalized. Yeah, it'd be vandalized. Yeah, if they knew this place was open, there was nobody here, I mean, this place would be carried off in a week.
There are an estimated 250 ghost towns in California alone. Like this one called Rhyolite, they represent the boom and bust gold rush era, a history of the America West, but it's fast disappearing with the passing of time. This building, once a casino in 1907, today locked up in order to keep looters away and preserve the rest. Back in Ballarat, that's Rocky's mission, to keep the history alive. And at least in this ghost town, he's the only man left standing to do it. Gabriel Zondo, Al Jazeera, Ballarat, California.